In Drupal 7, if we went to configuration, there would be two items here under people, account settings and IP address blocking. In Drupal 8, however, if we go to configuration and then people, the IP address blocking is missing. In Drupal 7, this was part of the system module, but it's been moved to a separate ban module in Drupal 8, and that module is disabled by default. If you wanted the same features as this, you would just enable that in the module listings page.